Okay, first things first. How do I change? There we go. I mean, I turned this down to fucking 55, but apparently... There, maybe something like that will be good enough. What else is in here? I like timestamps. Auto loot, I like that. Enabled loot corpse will also collect all the loot from the nearby. Oh, I like that then. Don't like that, or... Yeah, let's zoom that way out. Her to turn this down to zero. It still sounds really loud. Anything else that really needs to be changed in these? Okay, there we go. Anyways, so yeah, sorry about that sound at the beginning. I know it's loud as all else, but again, you're not allowed to phase at this time. Okay. Take taxi to Gnarls. How would I find that? Oh crap, and then I need to change those keybinds at some point. If I can figure that out now, that'd be awesome. Keybindings! This is just a personal thing I like for movement. Is... Where's turning? Strafe left, strafe right, turn left, turn right. Okay, I wanna unbind these. And up here, I want to turn strafe left and strafe right. That's gonna go A, that's gonna go that. And even though I'll never probably use those, there we go. Cause keyboard turning is always for failures. Takes you to that. Okay, whatever. We'll figure it out as we go along.
No longer an ideal place for Padawans.
You live in dangerous times. Where would you send them?
Okay, there we go. So yeah, I know absolutely nothing about this game. This is absolutely my first time being in the game at all. I don't like having the can I change? Oh, I can move this. Can I move? I like this being down in the lower left corner. This is where I'm used to it being. Damn you, WoW, saying we have certain standards. I don't like having my top screen cluttered.
Greetings. You are cleared for the following travel routes.
Okay.
Be safe out there.
So, again, like, I don't know what I'm going to think of this game.
Typhon, but the dangers of the Gnarls.
Our new initiates must learn to recognize darkness.
Who is this talking to me?
As you say, Master, but we can only afford to lose so many.
Whoa. Interesting. I don't know what I'm going to think of this game, just because, I don't know, I've heard it's not much of an MMO.
Come here, quickly.
It's more of a single-player game. Today.
Tell me what's going on. I may be able to assist.
Your master Yuan's Padawan, yes? Then you've got combat training. Okay, maybe you can help. The short version is we have flesh raiders invading the training grounds.
God, there's a lot of flipping. I've noticed, like,
and a
his
group
hair
of
right there.
Without combat skills is trapped in the hills.
Sure.
Just let me know what's required. I'm here to help.
I've got a beacon here. If you can find the Padawans and set the beacon, we'll send an evac shuttle as fast as we can. A group of Jedi from the temple is headed this way, but maybe not fast enough. May the Force be with you.
Why, thank you. And there's just another quest over here. It's just a little quest symbol that we get here.
There's much to learn if you know where to look.
Show trainables. Show all. I don't know what these really mean here. Is that... It can't be a level. Guess that must be a cost. Oh, there's levels. Holy shit. Kind of oblivious, apparently. And so there's this experience, and that's... God, if I know... How come they get lightsabers? I want a lightsaber. Flesh trader, level 2 range. Alright, let's just run in. See what we can do to this guy. Should probably at least read what these say. New code entry, the Gnarls. Hey there, buddy. Whoa. Oh, he doesn't have loot? I thought I had read somewhere that this game doesn't have auto attacks. But that definitely seemed like an auto attack. Is my right click just automatically... My right click must automatically just be some attack. And then what? Okay, it's just not everything has loot. Huh. So, spread across... Does 40 to 50 damage, spread across 3 flurry attacks. There's a beauty at a target, and... Strikes... Target twice, dealing blah 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 blah. That one requires focus. Okay. Oh, look at this little map down here. Okay, let's just go for this one, I guess. Can I throw something at him? Oh, me doing the bad thing of looting in combat. Well, you sure feel strong. And I heard a lot of complaints about there being problems with fluidity of combat, but definitely not feeling that right now. Why can't I not? Oh, I was out of range. Derp. Oops. Here, we'll just smash some of these guys with this thing. And I don't know what people were talking about with fluidity of it's hard to tell probably off level 1 things. What's all this? You can move with buttons, no way. You have a mission in order to go find it. Yep. To engage an enemy in battle, left click on them to target, move into attack range. You'll know when you're in attack range because one or more abilities will light up. Okay, that's what taxi is. And looting. Right click on enemy to open up, then right click on any loot. Okay. It appears you need to come down here, or is it... Oh no, it's this thing right here. Give me some loots. Okay, please don't be overpowering loudness.
Protocol begins. So, after the long silence, finally someone comes. I am Garen Jard. Millennia ago, I stood as a founder of the Jedi Order.
For a hologram, you're surprisingly articulate.
Yeah, that's what I was thinking.
We needed worthy vessels for our knowledge. When the Jedi Order began,
how does he respond to my questions?
We must be dedicated to peace, to calming our emotions, and ending war across the galaxy. If we fought, it should only be in self-defense. That is the founding principle of civilization.
Okay.
Without peace, there could be no art, or culture, or politics. No republic.
The Jedi may have changed. But collective peace has always remained one of our goals. Activation protocol complete. Go well.
All those things were just supposed to be recordings. Enemies are nearby. No way. Oh, look, there's another character. It's kind of odd to see little characters in the starting zones just because I'm used to WoW, where there is nobody in starting zones. Dead Padawan lies in the cage, cumed to his ruins. The Fleshers have apparently been trying to capture some of the Padawan alive. There must be other Flesh Raider cages around here. Flesh Raider cages. Ugh. That's a mouthful. Yeah, not really freeing him now, am I? I like how focus doesn't drop down. You keep any focus that you have. And get over here. Bonus, defeat 15 Flesh Raiders. Okay, no problem. What's this do? That's a buff, okay. Allows you to pause and meditate and restore health and focus. Ah, that's interesting. Okay, I don't really have any reason to fight them, I guess. Oh, except I'm gonna pick them up anyways. God. You certainly feel very strong in this game. I don't know, I just feel a little bit too strong for the starting area. Like, taking on, what is that, 5 enemies and coming out just fine? feel very invincible. Which, I don't know, I mean, it makes sense. You know, you don't want your characters to feel horribly weak. Congratulations, you have reached a new level. Your health and some core abilities have been increased, and you should seem easier time fighting higher level enemies. Also, you should seek out the class trainer to learn new abilities. Open your inventory. You have picked up an item and is now in your inventory. You can left click on the inventory. Yeah, okay, I assume inventory is I. Yep. Med pack, meditation beads, understudy blade. Okay, looks better by everything I see. Okay. Buy it to you, yes. Can be sold. Okay. There we go. We already got a new item to use and all this nifty stuff. Anyways, that is a big difference. No, normally in WoW, it's normally one, maybe two enemies should be what you're typically taking on. In this, it's like, eh, sure, five. Why not? That was no problem. Could have done that in my sleep. And then everything's just dying in like one hit. I wish there was a cast bar though for these things. Like this takes 3 hits, or strikes start twice, strikes start 3 times. I guess you could always count and find out how many you have. Oh, this one's still alive even. Come on out, buddy. Run! Run free! Or run straight into an enemy, probably. Oh, shit. Yeah, that's... Ooh, something new again. Requires level 3. Lame! Okay, there's another cage I can go... save. Save the day! God, this is... just crazy. It's also weird that... I don't get why right click, for whatever reason, attacks things. Or how it decides which attack it's going to use. I guess it just defaults to your, I guess, filler spell. That's what that must be. Since it gives you, it kind of builds up resources for everything else.